everybody in neutral land. Wide World of Trains here. How's everybody doing today? Hey, I got some good train videos for you in this video. Before we get to that, let me remind you, if you haven't already, please subscribe to Wide World of Trains. We have new train videos every day of the year. I have over 14,500 train videos on YouTube for your enjoyment. And if you watch one of my videos, give a comment, let me know what you think, and give the video a like. All right, let's get to this train video. Roll it.
Symbol on that train is CSX I008. That train originates in Rose Lake, Illinois, heads east, and terminates in Port Newark, New Jersey, or North Bergen, New Jersey. Heading east, and we are in Dunkirk, New York, which is about 40 miles southwest of Buffalo, New York. All on this Saturday, March 12, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Thank you. That is one fast CSX I009 right there. That is the symbol. That train originates in Port Newark, New Jersey, heads west all the way to Bedford Park in Chicago, Illinois. All on this Thursday, March 10th, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Some DPU right there. Try to move over to be able to get a better view. Pretty cool loaded oil tanker train right there, loaded with crude oil. Symbol is KO28, CSX KO28. That train is heading west. Hold it, don't click away, because there's more trains to come. There always is a Wide World of Trains, because you ain't seen nothing yet. Here's the next video, roll it.
CSX 7 again, 36 communication, 37 and 38 track 111.
DPU all right. Symbol on that train was CSX I009. That train originates in Port Newark, New Jersey, heads west all the way to Chicago, Illinois at Bedford Park, and I'm halfway between those two points. So that train is halfway to its destination, all on this Saturday, March 12, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. DPU all right. There's the end of CSX I-166. That train originates in Schiller Park at Chicago, Illinois. Heads east to Buffalo, New York, where it switches crews. The Canadian Pacific crews get on board there, take the train over the Niagara River into Canada, Ontario, the province of Ontario, Canada. The train changes symbols to CP-142. Try saying that three times fast. And then it continues on to Montreal, Quebec, Canada, where it terminates. All on this Saturday, March 12, 2022, from Wide World of Trains in YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. old Union Pacific boxcar right there. Real old one. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 309. The NS-309 originates in East Binghamton, New York, heads west all the way to Elkhart, Indiana. I'm about halfway between those two points. All on this Saturday, March 12th, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. There's the end of CSX Q634. That train originates in Columbus, Ohio, heads east to Selkirk, New York, where it terminates. All on this Thursday, March 3rd, 2022, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Rebuild.
containers. Look at that, brand new ones. I don't know if I've ever seen those before. I've seen Walmart truck trailers. I don't know about containers. There's four more of them, brand new. Pretty cool. One good sized train right there. At least 125 cars, maybe 150. Symbol is CSX I-158. That train originates in North Baltimore, Ohio, heads east, all the way to Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. All on this Thursday, March 10th, 2022. From Wide World of Trains, on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.